Hey guys, hope you're all doing well. So guys, are you excited to know about Glinda Want Reviews? So here we are going to update you with this unbiased review in this video. So please stay connected with us. Guys, if you wish to buy any product from this site, then please do watch this video. And if you have already experienced any fraud over this website, or if you have not received the product or got a damaged product, then please do watch this video till the end to find out how to get your money back. So people from Australia are very interested to know about this site. Next, we'll discuss about the complete details of this website, so keep watching this video till the end. First of all, we'll discuss about the website type and the products they offer. So this is an online store which deals with cosmetics. So if you want to check their products out, visit to their official site. Next, we're going to check the other details. If you want to know about the payment types, scroll it down and here it is. The payment types are Amex, Apple Pay, Google Pay, JCB, MasterCard, PayPal and Visa. Now, if you want to know about their shipping timing, you can go to their free shipping paid section. And they have given the shipping timing out here. So guys, they have mentioned here that they have given the shipping rates out here. They mentioned that all international shipping is through Australia Post International Shipping and incurs a flat $40. And all purchases are shipping using Australia Post Standard Shipping. They mentioned here that all orders are dispatched same business day if ordered before 2 p.m. or the next business day if ordered after 2 p.m. and are shipped via Australia Post. So you can check this out. So guys, next, before going further, it is requested from you all to like, share and subscribe to our channel. And also please do share your viewpoints in the comment section. Now we'll talk about the legitimacy factors with the help of which you can judge whether this website is a legit or a scam site. So this website is protected by the HTTPS protocol and SSL integration to keep the details and transactions safe, which is a good sign of this website. And if you want to know about the domain information, so the registration date and the expiry date is not available, only the last updated date is available. So this website was last updated on 7th of August 2022. Next guys, we'll check their about us. So here it is, go to their our story. And when it comes to their about us details, this website has provided their founder identity information, that is a positive sign, and they've also given the business establishment here. So this is a positive sign of this website. Next, we're gonna check their contact details. So the contact details are present in the main homepage. They have given their full contact details. First of all, the email address name matches the domain name, contact details, and the contact number is genuine. Also, the physical address is legit. This website also has social media presence on Facebook, Instagram, and on YouTube. And guys, on Facebook, it has over 1,000 followers. We have already checked that. Also on Instagram, it has over 1,000 followers. Next, we'll check their return and refund policy. So guys, if you would like to return your product back, you can return it within 30 days. And about the refund. So here it is. They mentioned that once approved, your refund will automatically be sent to your original payment method. So do comment about your experience in return or refund of the product. For return or refund issues, check our description area. There you will find the link through which you can solve your money issues. So now guys, talking about the Glinda Want reviews, we have found some customer reviews on Facebook with a 4.8 rating. Most of the reviews are positive. Also, there are some other reviews available on other sites. But guys, the trust score is only 60%. The trust ranking is not available and the content quality is plagiarized. So in the conclusion of the Glinda Want reviews, this website appears to be a legit website. Though the domain age is not available, but this website has social media presence, contact details are totally genuine, and this website has got genuine customer reviews. So it seems like a legit website. But we also recommend you to make a right decision after exploring well. So if this review is helpful for you, then please do comment your thoughts about this video. We are always active in answering your comments. And that's all for today's video. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe, and have a nice day.